feelings about it, favorite animals. They've done a lot of artwork, including the set and our gallery, that I hope you have a chance to look at. They've embodied and created their own dances and their own poetry and all sorts of things. So they're here tonight to give you a gift, and the gift is their performance. And they're very eager to do that. So I'm glad you're here. This is Kids on Broadway Junior Thespian. We've been doing many plays and continue to. It's always a great group of kids, and it's a beginning understanding of what performing arts can be and how it includes the world and everything. So this is what they are offering you this evening, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for raising such fabulous children, all you parents and grandmas and grandpas and aunts and uncles and next door neighbors and all of you who have made them fabulous people. So.
Sorry.
Day. Is it your moving day? I let you go then? Well, then good luck finding a new home. I watch him scream on sand to find the house a second hand. He throws someone else's stuff with scissors because it fits him up. Imagine if we did the same. Just barge right in and stick a claim to any empty house that fit, then settle down to live in it. It's the perfect fit. Oh, there's one on my line, too. But it's quite heavy. I almost got it. Boot?
Yes.
Boot?
It does have a note in it.
A note?
Yes. So
let me add something first. Let me help you.
Free.